career and his will have sort of crossed paths many times, playing against him many times. Fantastic professional, someone who was a winner, great reputation as a professional, and it's absolutely devastating. And we think of football sometimes being important, but it's not really.
My blood ran cold when I heard the news. It's absolutely horrific. You know, Gary was doing fantastic with the Welsh team. I mean, they're the international team in form, so it's very sad news.